recipe called baked chicken legs with baked tomatoes. It's one of our favorite recipes and we just love it. Hope you enjoy watching. Today's recipe are the following: 2 pieces chicken legs, 1 teaspoon salt, 3 cloves garlic chopped, 1 tablespoon olive oil, 1 tablespoon white wine vinegar, 1/2 teaspoon oregano, 1/2 teaspoon basil, 1/2 teaspoon ground pepper, 150 grams date tomatoes halved, 50 grams black olives sliced, 5 pieces anchovy fillets chopped, and 1 tablespoon capers. Season the chicken with salt on both sides. And marinate for 10 minutes. Preheat the oven to 200 degrees Celsius. Heat the oil in a frying pan. Over medium high heat. Add the chicken legs. And fry for about 5 minutes on each side or until golden brown. Turn over the chicken and fry for another 5 minutes. Transfer to a baking dish. In the same frying pan, add the garlic and fry for 2 minutes. Then add the tomatoes. Black olives, anchovies, pepper, vinegar, oregano, basil, and ground pepper. Stir for a few minutes until it's heat through. turn off the heat and pour this mixture over the chicken. Oven and bake for 30 minutes. And that's baked chicken legs with date tomatoes. Enjoy!